He was looking for a soul to steal. He was gonna find, cause he was way behind, and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across that young boy playing and playing that fiddle hot, and the devil jumped up on him, and he stopped and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, I bet you didn't know if I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I better fiddle of gold, get your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and he might be a shit, but I'll take your bet with my revenge. I'm the best that's ever been." Johnny lies in a parable and play that fiddle hard, cause hell broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get your shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Casey said, "I'll stop the show," and fire flew from his fingertips, he rosined up his bow, and he pulled that bow across the strings, and it made an eagle hiss. The bigger team is joined in, and it sounded something like this.
Thank you.
golden fiddle on the ground at Jana's feet. Jana said, devil, just come back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a... I'm the best I've ever been!